I really don't. I really don't care about Burke at all. I kind of cared about Cassandra, but now I kind of favor Vito again because of the max health. So that's what I'm going to do. Give it to Vito again. Back to Vito.
Only way we're gonna
some people are not going to be happy about that.
If you send some of your boys.
I'll take care of things over there. Don't worry. Burke's not going to fucking like it, but I expect you to look out for me when it comes time to hand over the district.
Some people were rather insistent that I give districts to people other than Vito, which I had already planned. I already planned to give some to Cassandra at some point because her upgrades were the next best, I felt like, for me. And Burke just doesn't really have anything I want, so I don't care. On top of that, I really don't even like Cassandra and Burke as characters anyway. So assuming that something does happen, they get mad that I'm not giving them districts, I don't even care. Fuck Burke and Cassandra. I'll be upset if Vito betrays me after I gave him all these damn districts, but... That was a weird Vargas painting. Lady was very happy. Alright, let's go to this one now. And this should help in mopping up the district. I just need to figure... Can I just jump? I'm probably just jump down and not die. Alright, cool. Oh man, I think I might have enough money to get that weapon.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
I'll head your way now.
I think I can afford it. I'm just trying to make everyone happy this part.
You spot anything well, you can use?
I guess really just the people who want to see me use a different gun. Alright, so it would be... Let's see. I might start working on some of this stuff, too. If I am going to use this gun. I'm going to buy it. There we go. I bought it. I have $8,000 now. Before I leave, I should probably buy some health. Good enough. And now I'm down to a measly $6,000. There, now I have a new weapon. Isn't that great? I still have the silenced pistol. I guess I don't really care. I guess we'll see how this works out. There's a vest over here somewhere. Where's that vest at? I already passed it. Oh, I'm going like the wall. It's like over here. Oh, it's probably... I'm not going in there and find it. I don't care. It could be right in the door. I don't care. And you know what? Let me get a vehicle delivery. What can I even get? Can I get all of these now? Let's see, what would I even want? Berkeley Stallion? Here, let me get... If I can even get it. Let me get, like, this thing.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
On a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
That's a pretty nice-looking car. Jesus. All right.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
I guess I should have. I thought I still only had like the shitty car. Well, it wasn't shitty, but God damn, I really should have checked this out a little bit more. I could have been using this car the whole time. Oh wait, shit, I'm already here. I'm already here. Man, this car is awesome. This car is pretty sweet.
You've pulled down everything Moreau and...
Oops.
You can find Chester Moreau at the grocery store.
How'd you find him?
I had a hunch, so I sat on an apartment in the French ward that's listed under his youngest kid's name. Fucker's been holed up there. He slipped back into Frisco with some cronies in tow. I think he figures if Olivia doesn't get to him, you will.
You all right?
Fuck no. Those poor people. I've got an old friend from the State Department who's going to help them. But Moreau. Moreau. That asshole Remy Duval. They've got to answer for what they've done. All of it.
They will. You have my word.
Alright, Painted Black's playing. Pretty good. now this should be the last shitty mission to take over this dumb district, and then I'll probably get something that's actually a little more unique and fun. Please don't hit me. Come on. Thank you. I had a green anyway. I have the right of way. You don't have a green arrow? Get out of here. Oh, shit. Man, this car is awesome. This car is very zippy. Get out of my way. Get the fuck out of here. All right. Now we're back to the grocery store that I already fucked up once. Unless this is a different chain or something, which it doesn't seem to be. Alright, so he's up there. There's probably no way to get up besides inside. Unless there, oh, wait, hold on. What's this over here? It's like a fire escape. I'm not going to be able to get up there. I can jump on here, but I'm not going to be able to climb up. Looks like I'm probably just going in through a door. Alright, let's try out this new assault rifle I got. Wow, I can't believe I timed that right. Thought I was going to be like slightly too early. Hey, you know what? I'm going to bring out the silence pistol first. His ass would be dead before we knew what hit him. Just keep that thing loaded. Last thing we should do is underestimate this asshole. Seems like people heard me. Huh? Maybe not. Getting away from me. Oh, well, they seem like they know I'm here. I don't even know why I'm trying to be stealthy. Just assassinating people. Alright, well, they know I'm here now, so. Excuse me. This gun's actually pretty strong. I'm not surprised. I'm pretty sure it said it had about the same damage as the gun I had been using. Now it's just automatic and probably a little less accurate for now. But overall, it seems pretty alright so far. I just need to figure out how to get upstairs and kill this asshole, and then we're good to go. There's gotta be some stairs around here somewhere. Where are the stairs at? We got ourselves a guest. Oh, here they are. Alright, I know there's an asshole, like, right over here. Man, just die. Thank you. I got the front. Well, that shit's all him. Oh, you motherfucker. Of course you can. I was trying to look over the stairs to shoot him, and he comes up. That was pretty unfortunate. Watch my back. Well, I'm on to you, buddy.
All of us running for cover. We hit him.
Alright, good enough. Anything good up here? I think I got the Vargas painting that was already in here. I think. Not that it matters a whole lot anyway, but.
You know, whatever you want. I'll do whatever you want. Just don't kill me.
But what I want is for you to die.
Oh, this poor guy's still, like, bleeding out over there. And whatever, he's an asshole. Kind of deserves it. Alright, who are we giving this to? You guessed it. It's Vito. Do I get... Oh, man, do I get the max health bars now? Sweet. That's gonna be really good.
Took down Bel Air and Frisco Fields. Just so we're clear, we'll not be using this place to fucking sell people. Find another way to make money from it.
I got guys getting in the car now. You know, this might push Burke over the edge. Between being a drunk and generally fucking nuts, if he figures you owe him, I don't think he's gonna let this slide.
Eh, fuck Burke. I feel bad for Burke. I think I actually like Burke more than Cassandra. But really, fuck Burke. I mostly feel bad for Burke because of what happened with Danny and all that stuff. Other than that, I really don't care for Burke.
And after Lincoln Clay killed the last capo, that's when he turned his sights on Sal Marcano.
Listen, it's like I said before. It's the same op who ran over in Vietnam. You want to bring down the dipshit in charge? You target their men and infrastructure. Eliminate their ability to fight back. And before they know it, they're standing there all alone, ass hanging out in the wind.
All right, we secured the slave trade. Kill Remy Duval. That's our next story mission. Where is it at? Seems like it's all the way over here. So we get to drive. Well, at least I know that there's good cars from Burke, which is kind of funny because I'm probably not going to have Burke's assets anymore. I'm pretty sure the car delivery comes from Burke, and Burke is progressively getting more and more upset with me because I will not give him any districts.
Well, aren't you a course so-and-so?
Is my car even still here anymore? Oh, there it is. I don't even need to call him. I don't need to call him at all. Alright, what do we got? Drive 2,600 magical distance to get to this mission. I'm surprised it doesn't start in this district. You think it would. It starts in, like, the original one that we got Cassandra. The one from, like, the very beginning of the game. I think it was the first district we took over. Oh, you fucking station wagon! You asshole. Oh, he dove into me. He dove into me. I might have hit him anyway, but he dove into me. That's too bad. I like how no one called the police on that shit.
The decline in the number of riots over this last summer is entirely due to the efforts of police. It's especially impressive considering the...
I really hope I'm supposed to go up here.
...and the massive riots that swept the nation in the summer of 1967.
God damn, this car is great. This car is the best. The best so far, at least. I don't know. There's probably a car better than this, but this thing is pretty fucking good. Oh, shit. Alright, if that car wasn't there, that would have looked a lot cooler. I got scared that I was going to hit the car. Aw, again, it has a nasty horn. All the good cars have terrible horns. I don't know why. They're probably supposed to be all based off of, like, actual cars, but I have little to no knowledge on cars at all, so... So I couldn't tell you if this is an accurate horn for whatever this car is supposed to be. Accurate or not, it still sucks. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry, my bad. Still learning how to drive, like, 60 parts into the game. Let's go talk to Donovan. See what he's got to say. What is he doing? I don't know. What is he trying to get, like, a hangnail? What is he doing? Okay.
Sounds like your assessment of Remy Duval was spot on. Listen to this.
I don't know what the fuck he's doing in here. Clipping his nails or something.
Look at what he's doing to us. Our neighborhood, our homes. terrifying thing.